Hello, this is Paler Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted The Lost Legacy. So last time, we cleared out a few areas in this region. We found two of these ruins, although only the one on the left is marked. Probably because we didn't interact with the one on the right. But, trying to find a way to that tower. That was our initial goal. So,
hope that was productive.
Found another token.
I'll be right back.
Copy that.
Can't go up that.
Let's go.
Are we finally almost there? Okay, actually, first, before we go there, there's some stairs here. What are these stairs about? Serpent and Ladders game. Not what I would expect. Oh, crap. Okay, how do I get out of here? Actually. Oh. That did not look climbable. Whoa. All right, then. Well, here's the tower. How do you get up there? Oh, I think I see.
Hang on.
You got it.
Okay, never mind. Yes, restart checkpoint. Wow, that was just a work of pure genius right there.
Let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains!
What's that noise? Shut off. Okay. I guess this is a thing. That's another. Oh, that reset the fountains.
Reset the fountains. Oh, I missed one.
Still hear that sound. Is there another fountain?
Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough.
Okay. Ugh. Okay, I'm going the wrong way because this is way too slow. No! Okay, that still wasn't fast enough. This is clearly not the best way to do it. Okay, let's go this way.
I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Oh, okay. Get up there. There is a rope up there. Okay, I can't climb on that side for some reason. That's a one-way trip down from over there.
Away. Easy does it.
All right,
so far, so good.
Okay, well, at least they checkpointed me there. Oh, there's another one. I was trying to find a way to get up to that.
Be careful up there.
Uh-huh.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Shiva's axe. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. And behind door number two. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the trident door. Another old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls.
Okay, so we have the three fortresses and one thing that we're not sure what it is. Let's go to the thing we don't know what it is first. Oh wait, we have more things here.
Last but not least, the Bodor. And another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed.
Right. Cool. Really? That was not that far of a drop. Oh. There's that. Oh, it's an elevator.
Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Guess so. Then let's go to the question mark, I suppose.
Well, was it worth a climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
Okay, forward and kind of to the right of the next fortress. Trident location. Right?
We
already cleared this area. No, what's that?
Duly noted.
Okay, but really, what is this?
No, oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this.
There. Hooray
That only works if you're heavier than the thing you lifted. Unless you have multiple turns. So,
Great.
No, that's not the reload button.
There? Got another token for our collection.
Yay.
Another statue with a trident.
Pointing to that same structure above the
vault. Okay. Alright, now we need to go to the left. And slightly that way. Follow this cliff wall, I think. So, what is this?
Hmm. There a way to ring this?
Well, there was in Uncharted 1.
Oh, that's loud. Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Okay. not very complicated puzzles, but I'm glad to see Uncharted returning a little bit more to its roots. Jade Archer's ring. Your bronze cannon. Okay, what's over here?
You got me. What is it?
Monkey.
You seem excited.
I love monkeys. Was there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Turn up anything useful?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token. Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Hop in my pocket, little token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Over halfway there. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Oh, no. Oh, it's a map. This is the location of every single one of the tokens. Okay, I was gonna be like, no, we gotta figure out where all of them are, but there's not much figuring out to do. We just go to those locations.
Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
Okay.
Hmm.
There's one out in the middle of the lake there. Oh, no, no, no. I was like, but we already found it. No, we didn't find it. We just got all of the locations on the map.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Maybe.
So, but...
extra cash. Rot.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Well, now I know they exist. I have to go find them, right? I can't just ignore that.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
No, I don't want that. Okay, let's go forward, generally.
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Okay, we need to take a hard right, mostly behind us.
Hey, Fraser, we've got company up ahead.
We shouldn't stay long.
Where did you put that token you found?
It is in my safe.
Did you tell us how?
No, I need to get something worthwhile out of this job.
He will be angry if he finds out.
Right now, you're the only person who knows about it. So...
right. Hang on.
Shit! Up there! Damn it!
Yeah, restart checkpoint. No.
It's a sniper.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah.
Shit. What was that?
Nothing.
Really?
They're on to us.
I'm screwed. Maybe. Also, I didn't really want to use the silenced pistol like that. That was kind of lame.
Any sign of them? No, nothing.
Is that all of them?
All clear. Let's see what we've got here.
All right. Oh, there was a wall here.
Shit. Nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Well, the one guy said something about having hidden the token. Could have hidden it in a cave or in one of those buildings. Ooh, desert. I think I'll take that desert. That's a one shot. Here's a cave. Tiger claws. Where the heck did he hide it?
Building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap.
Can't change the center. The direction you turn it is opposite of what you think. What? I see.
Getting somewhere.
Oops, that's not what I... What? You can only pull the outermost one.
Come join in on the fun.
Really? Oh yeah, you're right, slightly off.
As a wise old man once said, Abra goddamn cadabra.
Yeah, Sully.
You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Yes, that was the goal. I think of that one Ryan George skit. If you know, you know. Okay. Well, that's another one down. Okay, the one the dude hid, though. I'm assuming we need to head back to that camp. This is something we need to do, but not quite yet. Follow this right. And down.
Yeah.
and like directly behind us and to the right.
Back in a second.
And there's also something right here. Place on a coin.
All set.
Behind us. And slowly to the right. Let's go down this way. Yeah.
Excuse me a moment.
Sure, yeah. All right.
Silenced pistol. Where did he hide it? Maybe by the statue?
I beg your pardon.
Thank you. Oh, there it is.
Ha, there you are.
Finders keepers.
Okay, so we just have two more. One on the right-hand side, one on the left. Behind us into the, well, let's just, yeah, take drive around this. Keep following this along. River. To the left.
Do you mind waiting a minute?
Copy that.
Hello again. A little cave over there.
For where? Oh, right there.
Can't hide from me. Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
Okay. One more on the lower left. What are you yelling about?
Found anything interesting?
Found a little something.
Laka.
Hard right. No, oh, that's a okay.
Take a load off. I'll be right back.
I can wait.
Well, that's definitely death.
All done.
Here we go. Bat ruin. No.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
What wonders await?
Yeah, it's on this elephant for sure. How exactly you get up there? Not certain. Wait. Yeah. I'm not sure how that works, but...
And that makes 11.
Okay, so with the last of those, now we can go...
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am.
Yes. Yes, we shall. Forward generally. Follow this along.
Coming.
Copy that.
Prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you.
Yes, Queen. Resonates near treasures. So it has some kind of magical ability that makes it so that it...
Hey, look who's here.
Greylander.
Huh?
The Greylander.
Thanks, Jane Goodall.
I feel... Whoa. I'm stuck. There's like a ting when I get to that spot. Okay. Well, I guess that's cool. The magic isn't dead. don't think there's anything else over here.
Let's get back to finding those symbols.
Oh, that was the other side of that. Cool.
Let's get moving.
All right, well, we just have these three towers left. Which we'll grab next time. So until then, see ya and bye.